Hello, hello, everyone. My name is Michael Fox, and welcome to Hell's Blade. I'm always getting the girl's name wrong. Susano? Susano's Sacrifice? Trying to stream it here. I'm making sure my stream is going to work. This is basically just going to be a live stream. I wonder if I can't stream this game, which would be really weird. Wonder. Let's see, I don't need Steam window to be open. Maybe this will just be a YouTube thing. Maybe Steam or Twitch is too scared to stream it. I don't know. Damn, my content is not available. Oh well. Well, if it's not streaming, then it's not streaming. Just the brightness until the image below. Adjust the brightness until the image below is barely visible. Hellblade features. Hellblade. Senua's Sacrifice. That's gonna be really lame if I can't. Give me a second. Well, maybe I can't play this game on Steam. Or not Steam. What do you call it? Twitch. Oh, there it goes. Okay, no, it's fine. It's fine. I was gonna... Okay. Oh, yep, okay. That's muted. Okay, good. Okay. Okay. Sorry for all the confusion. If anybody's watching the live stream, it was saying content unavailable on mine, and I was worried that, like, maybe the game was too scary for Twitch? I don't know. I've heard really good things about this game. I'm excited to try it. I just got home from work, and I figured, hey, let's play this game. So we're gonna start a new game. Let's see, what do we got in options? Graphics, controls, combat difficulty, auto, photo mode, okay. Nothing to really mess with. Alright, we're starting a new game. If you guys are watching this off my YouTube channel, usually we'll edit my episodes. I usually do episodes of this. I'm just gonna play it, and I'm just gonna post it. So, hopefully you guys enjoy it.
Hello. Who are you?
Mike.
Doesn't matter.
Oh. What'd Welcome. You ask?
Thanks. You're safe with me.
Okay.
I'll be right here. Nice and close so I can speak without alerting the others.
Okay. Am I writing a log?
Let me tell you about Senua. Her story has already come to an end, but now it begins anew.
Is that like a head?
What's happening?
It's like a fucking head.
It's breathing. It's breathing. He knows she's getting closer. He can feel her coming closer. She's getting closer.
This is a journey deep into darkness. There will be no more stories after this one.
So the voices. You guys probably can't hear the voices as nearly as well as not as I can.
Oh, how rude of me. I never told you of the others.
Cool, I can look around a little bit.
You hear them too, right?
They have a mental health advisor. Well,
that's not quite true. Some are old, some are new, but they've changed. I think the darkness changed them, just like it changed her.
Can you see them?
She's finally arrived in the land of mist and fog. The place the Northmen call Hell.
Turn back. Come back. Come back.
Whoa. I'm literally like less than 5 minutes into this. This is intense.
Look around and you will see them.
Like the voices.
Crowd, the sick. The flame. Here they lie, rotting in the fields and rivers of hell. But the dead don't always lie still here. This is not a place of rest.
Can't do this. Come back, come back. Can you see them? Can you see them? They're going to do that to you.
They're watching.
Stop.
Can you feel them watching?
I'm starting to feel like somebody's watching me.
Thinking. I can tell you. She's afraid. Wouldn't you be? You'd think she would get used to it by now after so many years. But the darkness, it just builds onto itself, growing stronger, towering over her. You might try and ignore it, turn away. It's always there, just out of sight, where you're most vulnerable. It's like it knows that just enough light is all you need to see its suffocating power.
Hopefully the health of the stream is okay here.
They can feel you.
Seems we're recording okay.
You might think she's brave to go on this journey on her own, but it isn't bravery that drives her. bravery only means something to those afraid of death. Then it was fear runs far. What is she looking at? What is she leaving behind? I know what she's thinking. I hear her thoughts. It's not too late to get into the boat and go back. No one will judge her. No one will ever know. Oh, she heard us. There's no going back.
You can't do it.
Senua pushes away a world that conspired to cause so much suffering. There's nothing to go back to, and worse to look forward to. Why don't you join us? Maybe you too have a part to play in this story.
Maybe. Maybe I do. Okay. That's weird. Like, the main character, like, won't... She won't look at the camera. That's kind of weird. Like, other parts of this area look, like, really beautiful, like, really peaceful, but... Alright, let's see. We're actually getting some gameplay now. Let's
look really clearly.
Focus, Senua.
Focus. Focus and you'll see.
What happens if you focus?
Focus.
Do not forget my story, Senua. Do not forget my story, Senua.
I have to hold it.
Because your darkness comes from hell, and your fate lies there. They say the burning of a corpse will take you straight to Hell's Gate. But gods and the living will follow this path. You must leave the Isles of Orkney across the Eastern Sea and find a road that leads north and down through deep, dark valleys. After 9 nights of riding, you will follow a great river and will find a bridge covered in gold. The path to Helheim goes from there, across the river of knives that flows from the dark world of Niflheim.
Niflheim. Okay. Let's go with some background. I'm gonna go on a swamp walk. What's happening? Thing.
Land of mist the river of knives across which lies the halls of hell. The place they call Helheim. There's no doubt about it. The source of the darkness is in Helheim. And the goddess Hela holds his soul there. Her dear beloved, Dillian.
Alright, we got a little bit of save icon, okay. Continue.
Why is she doing this? Why doesn't she turn back? He's already dead.
Oh.
He's in Helheim. His soul is still.
Do you know where you are? The bridge to Helheim. I forget its name. She forgets too. But she does remember that only the dead may cross it. That part wasn't so easy to forget. The old fool said there was a hidden path. Let's see, shall we?
Nah, like this doesn't look that bad. Like, oh, this is kind of a weird area, but everything's okay. Are we getting some more backstory here?
The Northmen speak of 9 worlds. The world of men they call Midgard. Sky gods dwell in Asgard. The gods of earth, harvest, wind, and sea dwell in Vanaheim. The good elves dwell in Alfheim. The evil ones dwell in Svartalfheim. The mountain giants dwell in Jotunheim. The fire giants dwell in Muspelheim. Niflheim is the world of ice and darkness. Only the dead dwell in Helheim. And that is where you must travel.
That doesn't sound good at all. I know this is supposed to be, what's it? It's like Viking mythology. This is based on. I could be completely wrong. Feel free to tell me to shut my damn whore mouth. Okay. These voices, man. Like, I really hope that you guys can hear the voices, because I have to keep the game audio down enough to for it to like not.
Are you scared? You should be scared. Got to go. Get down.
What's she waiting for?
The graphics are really good, though.
So
like,
brave. You're not safe.
Stop!
Why did she do that? She shouldn't have done it. She can't go back now.
No, this is it. The hidden path.
Like, it's weird because, like, I'm starting to hear male voices in my head, too, right now, and kind of fucked up.
It's not going to hurt. He's going to hurt you. It's dangerous.
Don't kill me. I'm not one of them.
Don't listen.
I was just hiding. Fine, I live longer that way.
Okay.
Listen. I'm never let the bastards catch me again. Never! Wait. Who are you?
It's just a memory.
Truth? Stay
An old fool. Truth is my truth.
Hmm? It's good to see you again. You kept your vow.
To guide you in this life and the next. I will tell you my stories of hell. If I may walk with you.
Is it?
Tell me your stories again, old friend. I'm listening.
The runes seal the gates to hell. Focus your inner eye, and you too will see what's hidden in plain sight.
You have to take a closer look to see.
I can see.
She wants to focus now.
Hold it in your mind's eye. Find one like it to open the gate.
Oh, okay, so I need that rune. Is it back this way? Oh yeah, okay, it must be.
Focus, and you will find it. Look towards the gate, and the gate will open.
That's all white, okay. So, pretty white is okay. So scary red.
The gate is open. Go through the gate.
Go through it.
It's dangerous.
Follow it.
What's behind? Get it work.
I spent 6 years enslaved in hell. But I watched the Northmen. Learned their ways.
I know you did.
You listen? When everyone else laughed. My people paid a heavy price. Carry my stories with you, and together we will make the Northmen feel our fury.
Oh, okay. That guy's seems like he was gonna be okay, and now he's just really angry.
Another voice joins us. She once tried to make them go away. Pretend they weren't real. What good is that? When we are.
So, I know that this game is very much supposed to symbolize what different types of mental illnesses are like. I couldn't imagine hearing voices like that in my head constantly. Like I as
the same with heights. You can stand on the edge, pretend it's going to be okay, but you know that death is near, waiting for you to make that little slip.
Whoa.
Can't you?
Did I just die?
Dead is ruled by the giantess, Hela, daughter of Loki. The gods feared her bloodline, bad on her mother's side, and yet much worse on her father's.
Norse.
So, as a child, the Allfather cast her down into Helheim and gave her power over those who die of sickness, age, hardship, and self-slaughter. In all of the nine worlds, only Hela can resurrect the dead. To Hela, your Dillion was sacrificed. And with her, you must bargain.
Hela. Alright. That sounds hella dumb. I'm just kidding. Was that way back? I think that's way back. Because that, I think, was... That kind of looks like bridge up down. The voices laughed at me. Or it's the way I'm supposed to go. Okay.
The living from the dead. Is that the face of Hela herself? The half-rotten goddess that rules over Helheim. Whatever horrors lie behind that door, she must find him.
One of those rune stones over there, like. No, I didn't.
Thank you. Let him go. I'll give you what you want. I won't resist anymore. Just give him back.
Wait. Oh my god, I don't know how to fight. Okay. Hey, take this. Okay, so my... Hey, it's hurt. Like a bitch. Can I block? Yep, okay, I can't block. Oh shit, there's another man, these dudes. Now I can't hit him.
vision.
Okay.
Of what's to come. Poor Senua. The darkness does not bargain. It does not reason. It is rot. And now it has taken hold. It will spread towards her head, the seed of the soul, until there is nothing left of her. All of her suffering will have been for nothing. It's just a matter of time.
Damn, this is some deep shit. The dark rot will grow each time you fail. If the rot reaches Senua's head, her quest is over. And I'll... Really? Really?
The hardest battles are fought in the mind. That is what Dillian taught her. With every defeat, the dark rot will grow and soon it will take her soul. But for now, at least, she still has control of her mind. And she will fulfill her vow. Whatever the cost.
He's not leaving.
Listen to me, Senua. The goddess Hela lies behind the gate to Helheim. To open the gate, you must first face the gods that guard it. The god of fire, Surt, and the god of illusion, Valravn. Spill their blood to open the gate to Helheim and enter the land of the dead.
Okay. I can do that, I guess.
It won't open.
How will she get through?
Why won't it open?
Why can't she open it? She needs to challenge the gods.
She has to fight two gods first.
Two gods?
Two gates.
She's going to die.
Which one will she challenge first?
Be very careful, Samurai.
Choose a gate.
The Northmen say that in the beginning there was nothing but darkness. Bitter cold to the north, fiery hot to the south. They say the cold formed ice, which melted from the sparks from the south. The power of the darkness gave life to the dripping ice, and the first giant was born. And was named Ymir. The ice continued to drip, and the power of the void gave life to it, and it became a cow whose milk fed the giant. That's right, a cow, but you weren't expecting that.
What? You said cow? It sounded like you said car. Like car, or like he was gonna drive somewhere? Which do I choose first? Oh. Right-handed, so I'm gonna go right first.
Surt, the fire giant has answered. He comes from a land older than mankind. And the Northmen call upon his flaming sword to raise their enemies to the ground. Find him, Senua. And spill his blood.
Alright, let's go kill a god. How hard can it be?
She found the wretched old fool on her way back from the wilds. An outcast. He was badly burnt all over.
What? Where?
She took pity on him.
I did.
For he was not long for this world. Like her.
Who are you talking about?
Of his own darkness. The Northman.
The Northmen tell this story. Before the Earth was created, there was a world called Muspel. Because it was in the south, it was bright and hot, flaming, burning. Sparks that flew out from Muspel became the stars. Other sparks melted ice in the frozen world of Niflheim, creating the body of the first giant, Ymir. Muspel is one of the nine worlds, and is now the land of the fire giants. And people from elsewhere cannot endure a journey there.
What the hell was that inner voice talking about? Like, I just... Oh, she found him. He's burning. He's like burning something. Maybe I wasn't supposed to go that way. A face over there? What the hell's to do with that face in the water? Can I not, like, interact with it? Focus on it? Oh, wait. Yes?
Senua, we each walk these lands, gazing towards different horizons, some of us further than others. Your father cannot see what you see, but there is nothing wrong with seeing the world the way you do.
Thanks, I guess. Okay. Is there anything else in here? She was like... Some of those voices in my head were like, oh, she found this man who was badly burned. I'm like, I don't see a dude. I see a dude. Some dudes that are burned. Jesus. Oh, what the fuck?
So weak, they can see you.
Oh, Jesus. Are you serious? What, like... Oh, my fucking god. I died already. Okay. Well, that was highly fucking annoying. let's just maybe not go that way this time. Must have to go down here and fight these dudes. God, they come out of nowhere.
He's finished. Don't let them surround you.
Fucking block. And go lay down. Huh? Go lay down on the couch. My 3-year-old daughter cannot be watching this game.
I can still smell it. A sweet, sickly stench of burning human flesh.
And I still hear their cries carried in the wind.
You hear them. Mia, are you okay? Okay,
yes.
Lay down.
I heard their screams, and I still hear them now.
Kind of cool. I like that. That's some kind of neat gameplay, actually.
The path to Helheim is sealed for the living. But you already walk amongst the dead. Look towards the gate, and you will see that it has opened. Of their tongue to beg for mercy, and they took me as a slave. I wish now that they had slaughtered me like the others. I rode their storm of fire, death, and slavery to many lands. This darkness you speak of? I know it well.
And I'm still here to fight it.
Okay. These guys just appear like nothing.
You're close. They're winning.
Oh, hush. Really? Is there fucking three of them? That's fucking bullshit.
She's injured. She's not gonna make it. Behind you! Behind you!
I'm trying. This way.
see a fire gate of Surt, know that only a sacrifice will stoke the fires of Muspel and let the dead walk through.
Find the fire, Senua, to follow the path to Surt.
She get through.
She'll need to find another way.
Truth set. Find your own path.
There's always another way.
There's always a way.
Find your own way.
You just have to find it.
Truth is waiting for you.
It was never going to be that easy.
He's waiting.
Set
is waiting for you.
Find him.
The pyre.
The Northmen tell this story. Before the Earth was created, there was a world called Muspel. Because it was in the south, it was bright and hot, flaming, burning.
Sorry to hear this.
Sparks that flew out from Muspel became the stars. Other sparks melted ice in the frozen world of Niflheim, creating the body of the first giant.
Oh, I can listen to that and walk.
Muspel is one of the nine worlds, and is now the land of fire giants.
Oh god, I'm sure I'm gonna have to fight some motherfuckers.
Another gate. She needs to find it.
Another fire sacrifice.
Find the fire, Senua, to follow the path to Surt.
It's too far.
She'll never find it. She'll never make her way back.
She needs to remember the way back.
I have another mental breakdown here.
Everything will burn.
Concentrate on where you're going. She needs to remember the path.
Everything will burn, then how will she find the way back?
She won't. She won't be able to tell.
Northmen say that the defender of Muspel is called Surt, the foremost of the fire giants. His name means the Black One, because he is like something burnt. The Northmen believe that he sits at the border of Muspel with his flaming sword, and at the end of the world he will leave his post. He will travel to Asgard and Midgard, waging war against all the gods. He will be victorious, and then burn the whole world with fire.
With that? No. Okay with this? No. Oh wait, here we go.
Okay. The Northmen made fire sacrifices, burning slaves like me to reveal the path to Surt. I searched for meaning in their suffering, in their eyes. But they just screamed like helpless pigs.
Should be able to just run and jump through there. I think I can find my way back. That's my people.
Answer your prayers, Senua. I asked the gods for mercy, all of them, even theirs. None answered. In the end, I set myself free. Defy the gods, Senua! Find your own path, like I find mine!
My gods abandoned me! I am alone.
A gate over there, I'm pretty sure I'm gonna have to. I can fight more dudes. More like fucking ash demons.
Northmen of Hell worship the Devourers, insatiable gods of darkness. I come from Erin, Senua, where I once followed my own gods, the Tuatha De Danann.
Why did you abandon your gods?
Senua, I was a man of knowledge, not a warrior. To survive, I did things. Bad things. Like you, Senua. The man I once was has died. And when that happens, even gods you worship can die with you.
That is a really cool, like, mechanic, to be honest. Somewhere.
Northmen believe that the world will be destroyed someday. They call it Ragnarok, the destiny of the gods. Asgard will be attacked by Surt and the fire giants. A monstrous wolf will swallow the sun, and the gods will fight in vain against their enemies. There is nothing they can do to prevent it. But Odin ever seeks knowledge and magic, hoping to find a way to postpone that dark day.
Man. Okay, so the fire I need must be through this gate. Blind. No. Keep going, you got this. Rune gate.
Tell me truth. How did you escape your darkness?
Senua, once I found my purpose, I was no longer enslaved to the suffering I had to endure to reach it. Unclouded by fear, I could see it clearly in others. Even my captors feared the fire of Surt. And so, during one raid, I took my chance and ran, knowing that they would not follow. A fool ran into the fire. They left me for dead. Maybe they were right to. But here I am. Free.
I'm glad I found you in the wilds. I wouldn't have made it without you.
Trying to find these runes. See the P looking, right? It's all over this area. I don't see the actual thing. Where came? Oh, I can't go through that door, apparently.
Find the fire, Senua, to follow the path to Surt.
Oh, you can only do one thing at a time. You can't be looking for fire and looking for those runes at the same time. That's weird. There it is. Okay. Still getting the visions over here. Really cool if they like put it in front.
Northmen say that at Ragnarok, the sons of Muspel will travel to battle in the ship called Naglfar, the corpse ship. And when the sons of Muspel leave the ship and ride to battle, it will be as though the sky had split open.
Ah, there it is.
And Surtr will lead them. Wherever he goes, flame will erupt before him, and fires will burn behind him.
Is that not it? Oh, it's backwards. I gotta look at it from the other side. Right now, just the one that's kind of looks like a D. That one up here. I could be completely wrong. No, it is up here somewhere. I'm just not seeing it. It's probably like supposed to be like the literally the first one I was supposed to find, and I'm just not. Looks like it pops up here too. I wonder if it's within these sticks or something. I don't even see the runes. See the runes. Alright, so it's gotta be up here somewhere. I'm just not seeing it. must be really close because it's centering the. Man, I am just not seeing it. No, see, now it like it shifts off to the side. I should be able to see it from right here. Oh my lord, I wish. I wish I could fucking see it. This is like taking me so much longer than it should. So as soon as I back here, it disappears. There, it almost looks like it would fit, but it doesn't. Oh my god. Oh, I'm so sorry, you guys. This is not... almost be it. There's so many things that could almost be it, and I'm just not seeing shit. Looking on the ground. I see nothing. My eyes, the goggles do nothing. See right here? Is the game fucking with me? Try looking under the bridge, maybe. Half bridge. There, but where? I'm getting tired. It is almost midnight, and I should be going to bed. This is frustrating because I found one of them by accident. Like, I barely hovered over it, and it fucking bloop. Oh, there it is. Oh no! See, like, you gotta stay. Buddy, go back to bed. Okay. It should be there, but it's not there. Ooh, I don't know where it is. I hate my life right now. Go to bed. You have water. You have water in your window. Go. I'm not getting you a drink right now. Go. Go lay down. I'll come get you a drink in a minute. This game is really starting to piss me off now. I can't fucking find this goddamn thing. I've been literally searching for probably 20 plus... I don't know how long I've fucking been searching, but it's literally been more than 20 minutes. This is fucking dumb. Like, all the other ones were, like, super fucking easy to find. This is so fucking frustrating to me. Really freaking frustrating. Jesus. Okay. Where the fuck is it at? God damn it, this is irritating. Like, this mechanic has become much less cool and more just a fucking irritation. I hate it in games when things just become fucking irritations. Because then I can't proceed through the game until I figure this out. It's like super fucking frustrating. Something tiny that I'm just not fucking seeing. Because I thought it was that at first, but apparently it's not. It's not that. Because I back up too fucking much, it just goes away. I say like, oh, it could be there, but it's not there. I feel like it should be that, but it's not that. If I was watching this video, I'd be like, dude, Twitter, you're so dumb. I am dumb. Sorry, like runes or something in the I just want to focus on that fire a little bit for some reason. Well, that's not doing anything. hole that was right fucking next to me. It's not logical. Saved, so I think I'm gonna end my stream here. Oops, my ears fell off. My fox ears. They're great. They're great. Man, that made me mad. So I wasn't super talkative. The story on this is really intense, so there's not. There's a lot of whispers and stuff that I wanted to actually hear over my own voice, so hopefully I'm just going to post this whole hour and 35 minute or so video to YouTube, just because it's a live stream. I didn't feel like editing it, really. If you guys like it, please let me know in the comments below, and I will post, then I will just keep posting sessions of this game until I complete it. What else can I say? I don't know. This game's actually really good. The gameplay is good. The story is very, very, like, it's definitely drawing you in, or drawing me in. Hopefully it's drawing you guys in, too. Definitely worth getting. I feel it might be a little bit linear, but I am still very much only in about an hour or so into it, so very still early in the game. I'll see how it turns out. But thank you guys so much for watching. If you like this video, please like and subscribe. Let me know in the comments below if you want to see more Suena's sacrifice. If you really hate the way I did, like, the just posting the whole live stream, let me know that too. Maybe I'll change it. Anyway, I am tired and I am babbling at this point. My ADD is catching up with me, so until next time, guys, please be kind to each other. I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye. Or in the next live stream. Whatever. Whenever one of those, whoops. Alt tab. I want to go to that one. And we're gonna stop streaming. Goodbye, everybody.